How flying cutting improves cutting efficiency. When to use flight cutting, a video helps you know the highly effective cutting flying cutting. Flying cutting is generally used for high speed cutting of thin steel plates with many small holes and close distances. Lead in and lead outline are not added in the cutting process, and are in motion through the continuous straight line or circular tangent direction to reduce the cutting head direction change and reduce perforation time and number, improving the cutting efficiency. 500 diameter 2 millimeter holes can be cut within 1 minute.